air bubbles. That's why it looks a bit. I think I'm going to replace the charm too, because I didn't like the unicorn theme. It didn't go with the glitter slime. So let's change this. Okay, first we need to upgrade the slime. So yeah, as I said, we're going to just knitted properly. second one is purple. And the third one is a magenta shade. I'm going to use these three on my slime. Okay, first I'm going to make a spiral. There we go, our spiral is ready. Now let's add the leaves.
Here's the final result.